Yo, welcome to Slow-Mo Lab. It's a firecracker day in the Slow-Mo Lab, and today we're gonna blow up some water bottles. First I'm gonna blow up the empty water bottle at 62,000 frames per second, and then I think we're gonna fill it up with water, throw the firecracker in, and do a big bada-boom. Let's do it. Alright, I'm gonna light it up, throw it in, put the cap on, and flip it upside down, and see what happens. I guess I didn't have enough time to put the cap on, but let's check it out in slow motion. Didn't really go as planned, but sure was fun. So this time I'm actually gonna use a smaller firecracker and a bottle filled with water. Let's check it out. This firecracker is supposed to sink in the water, so I'm expecting to see a really, really cool effect in slow motion. And I put my protection on, so I'll be a little bit more brave when putting the bottle down. Let's do it. Hello. Okay. So I'm gonna stand up the water bottle, put the firecracker on it, and I'm just gonna flip the bottle over. Let's do it. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. Let me know in the comments below what you want me to blow up next. And check out my second channel, it's called Inspired to Cook. We do a lot of good creations there, super simple, anybody can make it. Check it out, subscribe if you like it, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.